Hi students, today we are going to see about the basic shapes, lines, corner, edge. For all this, I am giving just the introductions. Okay, wow. Basic shapes. Okay, there are four basic shapes, ma. What are they? That is square, rectangle, triangle, circle. Okay, wow, ma. Okay, first one what ma? Square. S-Q-U-A-R-E, square. S-Q-U-A-R-E, square. Square means just nothing ma, that is one box. Okay, va? Two straight line and two flat line. Okay, that's all. This is what? Square. S-Q-U-A-R-E, square. The second one, rectangle. R-E-C-T-A-N-G-L-E, rectangle. R-E-C-T-A-N-G-L-E, rectangle. Rectangle means this is same to the square, but this is the four sides having the same equal line. But here, this two lines are, is be longer. Okay, va? Isn't it, no, ma? Two big flat lines and drawing the two straight line. Okay, va? Now this is triangle. T-R-I-A-N-G-L-E. T-R-I-A-N-G-L-E, triangle. This is a triangle. Okay. The alphabet A. Okay. Putting like this, no. Likewise, you putting here and joining this two part. This is a triangle. Okay, circle means nothing more, what? One round. This is a circle. C-I-R-C-L-E, circle. Okay, this only what? The four basic shapes. Okay, square, rectangle, triangle, circle. Okay, the next one, lines. Okay, lines means they are having the three types. Horizontal line, vertical line, slanting line. The first one, horizontal line. H-O-R-I-Z-O-N-T-A-L. Horizontal line. L-I-N-E, line. Horizontal line means nothing, ma. That is one flat line. This is only what? Horizontal line. Okay, ma. Vertical line. What does mean by vertical line? Vertical line means the straight line. Okay, va. Next, slanting line. Slanting line means cross. Horizontal line means flat line. Vertical line means straight line. Slanting line means cross line. Okay, va. Don't confuse. Okay, this is horizontal. Same, ma? Horizontal, flat line. Vertical, straight line. Slanting, cross line. Okay, this is a three types of lines. Okay, the next one topic is corner edges. Corner and edges. In a last term, I already said that what is mean by corner means that is a corner means nothing, that is a point. What ma? Point. The point that meet from two different lines. Likewise, here see ma, this is one line and this is one line. Sorry. This is one line, this is one line. Two different line. Here meeting point. Point what ma? Yes, this. So this is what? This is one corner. Okay. First corner. Next second. Yes, here. This is one different line and this is one different line. These two points meeting here. So this is one corner. Two. Okay. Now here. This is one line and this is one line. These two lines meeting point here. So this is one corner. Same like that here. This is these two lines are meeting here. So this is one corner. So in this. Now what is this ma? Yes, square. What is this? square. So in this square, how many corners are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So here how many corner ma? 4 corner. Okay va. Now what is mean by edge? Now same shape here. Now we want to identify the edge. Edge means the border, border line. Okay va? Border line. Now here how many lines are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Here also how many edges ma? Yes, 4. Don't confuse ma. Corner means point. Okay, meeting point. Edge means line. Okay ma? Now addition. In term 1, we already learned the single digit number of addition. Isn't it no ma? The first sum, same likewise. 8 plus. Plus is the symbol of addition. 8 plus 5. First 8. Keep the 8 dots or 8 lines. Start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Then 5. Keep here 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, ma? Kept it, ma? Now, addition. Addition means plus. So, we want to count this all the dots. Okay, ma? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. How many, ma? 13. So, which likes we want to put the 13? 1, 3, 13. Okay, ma? Now here, the second sum, see ma? Here. So, our next sum is 15. Two digit number addition. Okay, ma? Two digit number. What does mean by digit? Here, see? The single number, only 8. Isn't it, no? Now here, 13 means 1, 3. They are having two different numbers. Join that means only what? The number 13. So, 1, 2. They are having the 2 digit. So, this is a 13 is a 2 digit number. Likewise, the same. 1, 5, 15. So, here having the 2 digit. No, so this is a 2 digit addition. So, 2 digit number addition means we want to separate the 1's tens. Which like we separate the 1's tens? From last, the first number is 1's. We specify the 1's. So, O. Okay. The second number, what? 10's. That is T. Okay. Likewise, we want to separate. Okay, wow. 1's, 10's. From 1's. We start the addition from 1's. Okay, wow. That is 5. How many number having a 5? So, keeping the 5 dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, va? The down. What is this? 0. 0 means nothing. Okay. So, we no need to keep the dots. So, addition. We do the addition here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, straightly we put the number 5. Okay, va? From this side. What is this? Only 1. So, keep only 1 dots. Down, there is no nothing. No number. So, no need to put the number. So, this one come down. That is 15 only answer. 15 plus 0, 15. Okay, wow. 15 plus 0, 15. Likewise, 13 plus 0. 13 plus 0 means what? 13 only. Okay. Because 0 is nothing. 0 means what? Nothing. So, 13 only answer. Now here, 12 plus 4. Likewise, 2 digit number. So, draw one straight line and one flat line. Okay, wow. Here, 1's. Here, 10's.
the last number is ones and before that tens. Okay, va? First we want to add the ones part. Okay, va? The first number what? 2. Keep the 2 dots here. Next, 4. Keep the here 2 dots. Here how many? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we make the addition. Okay. Count all the number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many? 6. So put here 6. Okay. Now tens part. Here. Banna. Before the down? Before the 1? There is nothing. So this 1 comes down. That is 1. 1, 6, 16. Understand, Dama? Okay. Now the next sum. This also what? 11 plus 7. 11 two digit number. So separate that. Put one straight line and here one line.
Okay. 11 plus 7. So separate here. The last number what? Ones. Before that, tens. Okay, va? We start counting from ones. That is ones part. The first number what? 1. So keep 1 dot. The next number 7. So 7 dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now addition. We want to count this all the dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So put here 8. Straightly. Okay, now tens part. 1 plus here. There is no gear number. So this down. This number comes down. So 1, 8, 18. That's all, ma. Okay. Now in this class we learn about the basic shapes, that is square, rectangle, triangle, circle. Say once again, square, rectangle, triangle, circle. Okay. There are 4 basic shapes and 3 types of lines. What is this? What are they? Horizontal line. Horizontal line means flat line. Horizontal line, vertical line, slanting line. 3 types of line. And we learn about the corners and edges. Corner means point. Okay, wow. That is two different, a point that means from 2 different lines. Okay, wow. Edges means wall, border, border line. Okay, va? And finally, 2-digit addition. I am giving just an introduction. Okay, you practice in your home from this all the topics. Okay, mama? Thank you.